lucrative. Also, alligators, the farms, and they have to release a certain percentage of what they hatch out every year back into the wild, and a certain percentage of their profits, and that from the sales of the stuff, has to go to alligator conservation. That's actually one of the things that's helped save alligators in the wild.